Congratulations, man. The Good Fight Foundation started in 2018. It's amazing how much good work you guys have already done.
Yeah, man. Like you said, that's heavy every time I see it, so I'm trying not to tear up here. But, you know, I'm just grateful, man. I really am.
So the Good Fight Foundation is also the official charity of Everlast, and it just continues to mushroom, and there's no telling just how much good you guys are going to do. And this weekend, in addition to the more than 1,000 meals you've donated, you're paying for an entire restaurant to watch this fight. So if they bring their appetites, it's going to hurt the bankroll a little bit.
Yeah, but we'll be all right, man. We'll pull in some big money from this fight kit that I'm wearing when I knock out this guy tomorrow night, and life goes on and great things happen.
Well, congratulations on the award, and we look forward to seeing you at the Hall of Fame induction ceremony and, of course, in the Octagon tomorrow night, my man.
Thank you guys so much for everything, for spreading the word, for helping me get this out there and touching so many people with this platform.